transformed, our minds remained, until those two converted became.
Certain the trace could not still be in Midgard.
I was just there and found no trace. If Odin invited him, he must have provided a way.
No, that is not the only explanation. Tell me where we find these Norns.
I discovered some of their threads near the frozen lake. I stashed one for spellcrafting, but we may also use it to find them. Just remember, they really don't want to be found.
Well, at least things will be difficult for a change.
What is this path?
Oh, just one of the many insane things we had to do to get to Jotunheim.
You jumped?
We were protected.
Evidently. We should take your sled and head to the lake.
Midgard. How I've missed the freezing gusts and constant raven attacks.
Well, that's because they believe Kratos is responsible. And that killing him will end it.
Where would they get an idea like that?
From me, of course.
Of course. We should get down to the wolves, brother.
Come. Quiet. She is a friend. Now.
Better they get this from you. Once the wolves have the scent of the Norns, we'll just need to follow their lead.
I will open the gate. Stop whining.
Their fur is matted. When did you last brush them?
They are wolves.
And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them and they'll take care of you.
Brother, what exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
How I may find my son. Nothing more.
You don't imagine it's a chance to clear up all this mess about prophecy? Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise.
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy?
When Atreus and I reached Jotunheim, we found a hidden mural. The giants, Fae herself, had foreseen our entire journey long ago. Who we would meet, who we would fight. All of it, as it happened.
But you aren't dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death. That's not the problem, is it?
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
Then maybe it's not the future that bothers you. Fae sent you on your journey, and she made sure you'd see that image at the end of it. And you're still not sure why.
I wish to speak of this no further. Now that we are on the lake, how will we find the noise?
Watch the wolves closely. See how their heads point the way?
Well, the Lake of Nine has certainly seen better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Sigrun.
Speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that.
She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I was.
The Valkyrie Queen. An ally.
I'm the Valkyrie Queen. As Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remain.
I should have guessed it was Sigrun helping you recover yourself. He's so loyal. Why? Clever. Tall.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't take a love goddess to see where you're coming from.
This thread of fate we are tracing.
It's not somebody's life, if that's what you mean. The Norns use it to mark their way when they're outside of the well.
The Norns live in the well.
No. The Well of Earth, their home, is hard to explain. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come and go. A place wholly under their influence, where the intangible becomes tangible. Like being inside your own mind.
But if we go in together, are we in each other's minds? Not so sure I like the sound of that.
Watch the fire!
Behind you, look out!
Eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you. The Coal Raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
Up to you, brother. If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit late.
Huh. encountered these Norns.
Not personally. Freya's right. They have ways of discouraging visitation. Odin made his share of efforts. Wouldn't talk about what he found. Either he gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw. Freya, you mind telling us what you experienced when you sought the Norns last time?
To be honest, the details are hazy. Like waking up from a dream. Mainly, I remember that nothing could be done to change my son's fate, which only made me more determined to try.
Brother, what is your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed, righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It's strange credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threads of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abuse their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience. Never seen craftsmanship like this before. Can't imagine how old it is. Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
Monument of conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though. in my next stop.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still does, in fact.
Believe it, Lily. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Outpost is what's left of Fjotrlund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries. There must be another way around. Case on the other side. Watch yourself. Watch yourself. Watch yourself.
that hole.
I see it.
You're on fire, Kratos. It will fire.
The Alpha.
Her dander up.
It does not matter.
Doesn't it?
If rage is all that remains, her reasons are irrelevant.
Is that a frozen lightning bolt?
My fight with Thor ended there.
That's where you landed. No wonder there's bits of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
A raider encampment.
Take care of them, brother. What a beautiful dagger.
Impractical.
Ceremonial.
Enemy behind you!
Ah!
They still whine.
Poor things. They can smell more danger.
The wolves fear that which can no longer hurt them.
The horrors of our past can be inextricable from the present. You have to understand that. This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
Quiet.
An abandoned camp.
Whoever was here left long ago.
What did you find?
A list of provisions needed to prepare a meal.
A recipe? Who left that way out here?
Let's take a look at the ingredients. Perhaps the recipe will lead us to them. Looks like another. Do they match the ones in that recipe book you found?
I imagine we might find one of those ingredients around here. I knew I recognized those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Somar.
I'm not familiar.
An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. We could always try and find the others, if you're curious.
Another Coal Raider camp. Kratos, we should do something about them.
Accursed wolf.
I grow tired of your lack of empathy for your own wolves.
It's Deimos, isn't it, brother?
I should not have told you, Deimos.
You see yourself in these wolves, in their fear.
Let us keep moving.
A nice knife. Shame it's rusted.
I'm all for exploring the area, but to be clear, it's down there we'll find the Norns.
What's that outpost?
Whatever you need. Strike true. And for the Valkyrie Queen? I'll disinfect my tools. Lands. Say one thing for Tyr, he's got taste.
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye, this place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first outpost preceding further expansion.
Another Coal Raider camp. We should do something about them if we reward the bees.
Get out!
Kratos, their chieftain.
The one who captured the wolves before you freed them?